How much should it cost to visit the Honolulu Zoo? The answer may soon be decided by someone other than the city council. A bill currently before council members would move the responsibility to the Director of Enterprise Services. The bill passed second reading today, but not everyone is happy about it. Councilman Trevor Ozawa believes other revenue streams should be explored first.
Such as having expedited tours where people will pay a premium, like in all the other zoos that I visited, where you can see the highlights of the zoo in an hour.
The bill now heads to its third reading.